I'm Hermione Granger. And you are?
Ron Weasley.
Pleasure.
Whoa. Hermione Granger?
Okay, thanks.
Mental, that one.
She's a nightmare, honestly. No wonder she's got any friends.
Explain yourselves, both of you.
What it is, it's my fault, Professor McGonagall.
She might not have needed him if you hadn't insulted her.
What are friends for?
Welcome back, Hermione. I'm warning you, Hermione. Keep that bloody beast of yours away from Scabbers, or I'll turn it into a tea cozy.
It's a cat, Ron. What do you expect?
It's a right book, Shanks.
Just ignore the mean problem.
Like a river flows surely to the sea.
Oh, girl.
Darling, so it goes.
You're well spotted.
There's a pluck up the courage and ask me before somebody else does. And not as a last resort.
They're scared when they get older.
Ron, you spoiled everything!
You're the most wonderful person I've ever met. If I'm ever rude to you again.
Only you've gone back to normal. Because I can
falling. How does it feel, Harry?
You've got dirt on your nose, by the way. Did you know? Just there.